making nice and paste, making jerk ribs. Jerk ribs, Sanli's jerk ribs. Just go to Sanli's kitchen, how to make jerk ribs. Adding the jerk marination. Adding one lemon juice. Squeeze out the lemon. Fresh lemon. Adding some Hawaiian gold salt. The salt is from Hawaii. Hawaiian gold salt. Add a pinch to 2 pinch of Hawaiian salt. Adding also all-purpose seasoning, a tablespoon. Adding 2 tablespoons of virgin olive oil. Adding dark soy sauce, 1 tablespoon. Mixing everything together. Adding the ribs, prime ribs, jerk chicken sauce marination. Going to be 8 to 12 hours marination. This is for July 4th, Independence Day ribs. Sanli's jerk ribs for Independence Day. After 8 to 12 hours marination, getting ready to go on the grill, in the oven. Cut this. Back again. Getting ready to go in the oven. Marinate everything together. All the marination. Adding some water for the ribs to cook. You want to cook the ribs before putting in the grill. Sanli's jerk ribs. I'm going to cover it. Let it cook. Ready to go in the oven, 375 degrees for 30 to 45 minutes. Closing the lid. Checking the ribs if it's cooked. Ready to go on the grill. Ready to go on the grill. On the grill. the grill. Make sure all the grill is clean. There's a fire.
I need to take it out and put it to the grill. For the recipe, go to Sanli's Kitchen on YouTube. How to make Sanli's jerk ribs. I'm going to try later. Smells so good. Bang, bang.